Hi guys, so today I'll be doing an unboxing of AB6's first fan club membership kit. And then this is from Melon Ticket, which I got it sometime in May, I think. I'm not really sure what my membership number is, so we'll open to see and find out what it is. I'm very excited for this. So yes, let's start. So this is my kit. Oh, it's really heavy. It's like one of the heaviest items in my key address, if I'm not wrong. So this is the kit. Okay, so here says, I think it says your name and then your number, if I'm not wrong. Yes. Okay, so I think the card is inside. I actually haven't seen any unboxings on this, so I'll just open it up. Yeah. I think my number is 2000 plus, if I can see correctly. Yeah, it's 2000 plus. I got what's up with my knife today. This is really heavy. Okay, I hope it's in the frame. So yes, this is the AB6. Thank you. It's very big. It's like a book. It's like so thick. Okay. Anyways, I'll just open it. And so this is my card. Okay, I forgot to. So this is my card, and obviously it's not signed because I don't have any luck. So I'm not surprised. But yes, this is my kit. And then my number is here. Yep. So I submitted on the first day. So that's why the first eight numbers are the date that I registered, if I'm not wrong. Yes, okay. Okay, then now. Oh, there's a plastic sheet here. So I think it's very good. Okay, I'll just start from the top. So first, we have this photo book. And then we have all the different stuff. I'll just go through the photo book first since it's at the top. Oh, this is really thick. It's a good photo. Oh, and the day I'm filming now is their comeback day. So right now I'm just waiting for them to release the MV. Yes. This photo book is really thick. So yeah, this is the photo book. I'll leave it here. Then next, I'll go through the smaller items inside. This is the towel. So this is the towel. So that's the towel. Then next, we have the mirror. Okay, so this is the mirror. I won't be opening it, but yes. Okay, the next item we have is the pouch. Oh my god, it's so cute. And next we have the card wallet. Oh, it's so pretty. This is like that. Okay, and then next we have the rest of the items which are together in one big box. So that's all for this kit. So this is it. Okay, so this is the other items like the ID photo set, sticker set, AB new resume, photo card set, postcard set and garland. This is really hard to pick up. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, this is so cute. Is that all? Okay, that's it. Okay, so firstly, I'll just go through your resume. It is so cute. Okay, so anyway, this is the paper. Okay, so that's it. And then next, we have the photo card set. Okay, I'm very excited about this because I saw the photos and they all look really good, so yes. Oh wait, what's this? Okay, I'll open up later. Anyway. Oops, what am I doing? Okay, this is the photo card gave me. I'll just put this one aside. Next, we have Ujin. These photo cards are the wrong way. Okay, then we have the group one. Then the Youngmin. We have Woon. We have Donghyun. We have Ujin. Daehee. The other packs are just their signatures, so yes. And then the another group one. Then we have this. Youngmin. We have Woon. Then we have Donghyun. Okay, so I'll just keep this. Okay, and then next I'll go through the postcard. Well, this postcard says really thick. Okay, so we have this group one. Packs are all the same if I'm not wrong. And the bags are all the same, so I won't show the bags anymore. So that's it for the postcard set. Okay, next I'll go through the sticker set. Okay, actually I don't think I'll take it out because it's a lot. But yeah, this is just it. Yes. Next, we have the Garland. So, I think you're just supposed to connect this on your own. Yes, so that's it. Then you have the ribbon inside to hang this together. And next we have this, which I think is the ID card. Oh, it's so tiny. It's really so small. Bags are like the photo. Yeah, this is how small it is. Can I just show you like that? So that's it for this. So yes, that's all for this unboxing of my 86 kit. I hope you like this video and I'll see you in my next one. Bye bye.